When penguins lost their ability to fly, they developed strong legs for walking. At first glance, it seems their legs are short, but unlike other birds, their long legs are inside their body to conserve heat. Only the most lower part of the leg and foot is visible. Unlike a duck, penguins walk upright with their wings outstretched and can cover 2 to 3 miles an hour over the ice. These are penguin tracks in light snow over the ice. Tobogganing allows Adelie penguins to cover the ice faster and using less energy. Here you see the penguin using his body as a sled and his feet to propel himself over the ice. He stops occasionally to eat the snow, his only source of fresh water. Notice his flippers are stretched out to the sides, perhaps to give him balance or help him steer. Toboggan tracks from an Adelie penguin in the snow. Penguins are more at home in the water than on the land. Unlike a duck that uses its feet to paddle, penguins use its wings to fly through the water. It is the same motion that other birds use to fly through the air. This motion is called porpoising and allows the birds to breathe as they swim along.